someone in this room killed Emma Germain.
But who amongst us isn't sad when a loved one leaves the room?
Craig had feelings for Emma, but we dealt with them in the semester.
That makes Craig our prime suspect.
Hillary's right. We shouldn't say anything.
Oh, Chubbo steps up to defend him. Why? Easy. Emma gets your juices all fired up. But Chubbo here's the nearest substitute.
Craig? You and Marissa?
Craig.
You should have brought that up in the semester.
That explains the stone face. Prove I have no love for Emma while I'm shagging Chubbo.
It was a weird mistake. It didn't mean anything.
Weird mistake. You shouted out Emma's name instead of hers while you were knocking on Heaven's Gate. Uh-oh. We got a runner.
Hey. Running makes it look like you killed Emma out of jealousy.
Craig only did that because we were in her office.
You had sex in Emma's office?
She has a couch. And a lock. Handy wipes.